right temperament with voters that you don't agree with, sir.
Mr. President, on the coronavirus,
we're both targeting over this exchange this morning with a voter about guns. Any regrets about how you handle it?
Well, I'm surprised that Sanders is joining Trump. It's just surprising.
Wasn't it appropriate to swear at an American, though, especially a union voter? Was it appropriate?
Thank you.